guys, Jerly. Welcome to my channel. So today, I'm going to be having a lip swatch video for these lippies. So if you want to see how these lippies look on Asian skin, please keep on watching. Okay, let's go ahead and try this on. This is the lightest one. Unfortunately, these lippies don't really have shade names on here. No, they do not have shade names. What I can tell you is that they are only worth 285, something like that, for 5 lippies. And these are matte lip glosses. So at Robinson's department store, Donna BP. I'm not sure if they're still available right now. Kasi nung holiday season to na, was in, not release. Sheer niya, hindi siya ganun ka-big. Mga nakailang coats na. So yan, yung lightest shade. And now I'm just going to remove this from my lips using a cotton pad and my Maybelline Eye and Lip Makeup Remover. Okay. Which means medyo long lasting siguro siya. I have to be honest, na-try ko na yung darkest shade nito, but not sure yung quality ng ibang shades. Okay. So let's go ahead and apply the next shade, which is this. Have to say hindi pa rin siya opaque and sobrang patchy niya, as you can see parang merong part ng lips ko na hindi ko nilagyan pero nilagyan ko talaga yung lahat iba din, no? Dalawang dips pa nga yung ginawa ko, so don't like that color either, and also mukha akong washed out na ewan dito sa shade na to, so I'm just gonna remove that. This shade. I'm promising tong shade. So this is the third shade. I love this shade, you guys. Ewan ko mo ang washed out or something. Pero ewan ko, para sa akin medyo fresh. Tingnan kasi halos match na yung skin ko. Yun, tapos ito opaque siya. Siguro, ayusin lang yung application. Medyo hindi ko. ayan siya. So, feeling ko sobrang flattering dito for deeper skin tones. So, ayan, malinis na ulit. We're going to try the fourth shade. I'm choosing this. It's the fourth shade. Medyo tan yung color nito. Compared sa iba. Basta one dip lang. I like this as well. Medyo pa bebe lang. This is the last shade that we have in this set. And I think this is my favorite one. Ito dinadala ko talaga ito sa bag ko. Ito pa lang yung natatry ko ng matagalan. And honestly, hindi siya ganun ka-long wearing. You need to apply this after kumain, ganun. But I really like this shade. Medyo may grayish tone siya pag na-apply na. So, yeah, pakita ko na lang sa inyo. Hindi ako sunay tumingin dun sa camera kasi I'm using my phone. So, final verdicts. Itong mga light shades, I'm sorry, hindi ko talaga to bet. Parang hindi siya ganun ka-buildable into an opaque finish. Parang sheer talaga sila. But they, you know, cute nila tingnan sa ano, sa package. So, feeling ko naman babagay ito sa mga siguro darker skin tones or even fair skin tones. I'm not sure. Pero feeling ko medyo dark, deeper skin tones than me. Siguro babagay ito. And ito, favorite ko. Itong tatlong nasa medyo darker side. Ito kasi tan siya. Yan. Sa tatlo, ito yung least favorite ko. Ito sa tatlong natitira. Siguro hindi siya ganun kabagay din sa skin tone ko. Feeling ko deeper skin tones din yung mabagay dito sa shade na to. And dito naman, ayun, like I said, favorite ko talaga itong huli. Medyo ang lakas na makakylie Jenner, honestly, sa personal. And ito, parang kakulay siya ng skin ko kapag ka foundation of colors. So yun, guys, if you have questions, please feel free to comment down in the comment section. Syempre, saan pa ba pwede mag-comment, diba? So yun. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I will try to put some more information on the description box as well. So please do check that section out. Okay, thank you so much for watching.